I somewhat believed that this was my calling. When I got to first year in university and we did the small 2-minute films, and there was a time whereby like the directors and all, let me say the production teams that were divided into, they all wanted, most of them wanted Thabo to be in the movie. So there was this one evening where I walked into the edit suite and there was just my face on like 7 screens. This one I was a hobo, there was a car guard, there was something else, there was something else, and I was like, you know, the reception I got from the immediate people that I was working with somewhat reassured me that I can keep going at it. As soon as I got on stage and I did my theater piece, my first theater piece, I was the most free person ever. And since then, I never looked back.